Hello, Team Adirondack. This is Christy McGrath, and I'm proud to be the Adirondack Central School District Superintendent. I would like to take this opportunity to talk with you about Veterans Day. Tomorrow, November 11th, we do not have school. November 11th is Veterans Day, which is a federal and state holiday. It is a day set aside to thank and honor all who have served in the armed forces of the United States, including the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marine Corps, and Coast Guard. Veterans Day has its origins at the end of World War I in the year 1918, when at the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month, which is November, the fighting of World War I ended with the signing of an armistice or a truce to stop fighting. Every person on our Adirondack team is special and has amazing qualities. Today, I would like you all to join me in recognizing our Adirondack faculty and staff members who are veterans. Make sure you say thank you to them today for the service that they have provided to the United States of America. This is an amazing country and community to live in, and we are proud of you.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.